The kid's not even moving. He stood still and
Barry's gonna
score.
Go all the way again!
He's gone again!
Go! Touchdown! No, he's fumbled again! What the fuck? Another fumble! What the hell just happened?
Oh, Pablo with the interception this time!
Yeah!
Touchdown!
Oh, shit!
Oh, and it's intercepted! Little Pablo!
It's
on
a board
to go!
No, no, I'm actually going.
Fuck! Oh my god! All the way to Jerry.
Wide open! Jerry Rice, yes! Yes! Great run!
Here we are. The final of the Super Colossal Cereal Bowl.
What the f- It's been a long road full of touchdowns, interceptions, moments of greatness, and moments of stupidity. But we've made it. It's the Redskins in the final. It wasn't the Fishes like I wanted. It's okay. Because we're still going to win. All right, here we go. Same rules as in the last episode will apply. No defending. Where are you running, Barry? All right, where are we going? Dimitri trying to cut through. He ain't going nowhere. Brett's going down the sideline. He's got a first down. He's done well. Ooh, this could be the first touchdown of the Super Colossal Super Bowl! Touchdown! Yeah, we're winning! If you didn't watch my last episode, the rule was that I can choose to play for defending, but that's it. I cannot defend. Hands are up. I can't touch the mouse. And there. Okay, what have you got? Carry.
Oh, he's thrown backwards!
Damn it, he recovered. Brett lost 12 yards in the process. Oh, Brett's going again! Brett? Oh, she caught him again. The same girl catches Brett on the same play. Right, this time for this running play, I'm not going to touch anything, because every time I try to change Barry's run, he just wants to throw it to Jerry. Just let him go. That didn't work out very well. Yeah, this is going to work. Right to Jerry! Jerry! Touchdown! Touchdown! Yes, yes, yes! We're winning! We're so good! They line up like that a lot. That was a terrible fake. He's sitting there trying to hand it off, and there's nobody behind him. Well, of course then he's going to pitch it out wide. Push him back nice and far. Dante! Oh, what a sack. This team has a terrible offense. I don't even need to do anything on defense normally. They can't score still. Imagine if I tried. Oh, no, he's fumbled. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Somebody get her. Oh, no. Oh, shit! Now you see why I get out of bounds instead of getting tackled trying to get more yards. Let's just launch at the feet. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God. How is this happening? We were... What? Oh, it's the end of the quarter. That's why. He made it! What? I was all over them. It was 14 to nothing. They just recovered an onside kick, but it doesn't matter. Seriously, what has happened? Look at their offense. Look at mine. Yet, they're still in this game. If they have the ball on offense here, I think we'll be okay because we keep stopping them. Interception, Jerry! Go, 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 go! Okay, yes! That changes the game. Let's go right in the middle. Pete, touchdown! Let them do their thing on offense. They're going to give us the ball back in good positions because we keep getting them behind the line of scrimmage. Game. Going to Jerry Rice. He's got it. The kids missed the tackle. Jerry's in the end zone. We're surely champions now. Yes.
Go, Jerry.
Yes, Jerry. Yes, Jerry. Go. 20, 10, touchdown. Now it's definitely over. Okay. Yep, of course, not taking two. Go, Brett. Might get another! Might get another! Aww. Jerry? To rub it in? Ah, fuck. God damn it. Get him, Jerry. Damn it! Somebody tackle him. There we go.
Fun.
And we've done it rather easily in the end, 35-10. It was, they got it, they got it close, I'll give them that. Thanks to some blue plays from the game. But in the end, SCC champions.
Walter Weasel World, what the hell is that?
Speeding a dinosaur with these. Well, it looks like they're all having a great time. Are you tall enough, you whisper?
Whippersnapper?
Really, Pete? Restroom mine. Oh, my.
Well, that's the end of the series. That was a lot of fun. I'm glad we won it in the end. I will definitely do this again, either with the same team or a different team, and I will implement the new rules throughout the thing, so maybe I'll actually lose some games. The whole thing will actually be interesting.
Thank you for watching the series. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Maybe it'll come back around.
Maybe I'll do another Backyard Sports game. But I got other stuff lined up until then.
Have a good one! All the world!